Aurora Martial Arts in Corvallis is full of aspiring karate kids.
Parents don't really want their kids to be ninjas or Power Rangers.
In the Little Dragons class, they learn plenty of ways to show respect.
When your parents tell you to brush your teeth, you brush your teeth.
You clean up your room when the parents tell you.
Student creeds are another part of the process, whether they know them or not.
I keep my karate covered like a treasure in my pocket.
Even though these 3 and 4 year olds are focusing on self-defense,
let go.
No.
The plan is to never have to use it.
I can't do that. Ouch, please.
We only do it here at the karate school.
Some former Little Dragons have grown up to be big, fire-breathing black belts. Like 19-year-old instructor Jamie Donatio.
Teaching the Little Dragons, it helps me be that role model that I want
to
be.
Who likes when people are mean to them? Raise your hand. You like when people are mean to you?
No, I don't.
No!
Jamie and other ex-Little Dragons have come back to pass on the knowledge they took away during their time in the dojo.
It's
truly amazing to see them come back and help, and they really do it with a lot of excitement and a lot of enthusiasm.
Pump up the tire!
This current crop of Little Dragons are well on their way to being ferocious Kung Fu masters. With this week's Kaptivating Kidz, yeah! Nick Krupke, KVAL Sports.